We got Seabass Potter, Snake Falcon, pretty down to the wire game one. It's pretty steady neutral right now. Potter's gonna have to pick his opening pretty carefully. Because Snake will make him pay for it. Oh, I thought that was a knee for a second. Oh, man. Seabass taking game one. Potter probably going with the Falcon because this can be a pretty stressful matchup for Fox. Just based on weight class. Weight class can be pretty tough. So at least Falcon can tank through a couple trades or a couple hits. Plus, Potter has a pretty nice Falcon. I would consider... Well, I've seen... It's not the first time I've seen the Falcon. The last time I've seen it on stream was probably versus Silent Rain Grand Finals. He kind of forced his hand because the Fox wasn't working too much, but he had a really good Falcon.
Battle! I'm done.